Place a band around the meaty part of your shoulders, so around your traps, and then place the other end of the band underneath your heel. Stamp your foot down so the band is secure, and then set yourself up in a split squat 90-90 position. What you're going to do is end each rep on the floor. So what that means is you're not just reverse lunging and tapping the knee down. I want you to actually stop at the floor and use that to reset. Then from there, drive up through the front foot. The band will add some resistance and then bring the knee up. It's a very powerful movement, but just watch that you don't lose your balance. Just like this.